This is an interesting start.
One word for it.
It's kind of weird.
All right, YouTube, we are at the Roval in the Trucks. Charlotte Road Course.
Catch the 13, John. Catch the 55, John.
Catch up to car number 55.
35 laps.
Bye, Victor. Bye, Victor. Victor, goodbye.
We've qualified 9th or 10th. We've got about an hour and a half before this starts because they're making us do an entire pace lap. The outside line can cut the first chicane, right?
Yep. The whole field can if you really wanted to. I think. All right, guys.
Oh, yeah.
We got about 19 minutes before we come around and take the green, but it will be when we come around this time. Make sure you tighten it up. Close the gap. If you don't see the logo bumper in front of you, maintain a steady pace speed. No on and off throttle. Strike the brake. Nice and easy, guys. Nice, gentle start. Remember, we start in the chicane. Stay in your lane until the start-finish line, left or right. Start in second gear, leaders go on green, everybody else goes when the truck in front of them goes. The right-hand lane can go straight through this first chicane here. Only the first chicane, not the second chicane. Alright guys, it's, I don't know, it's a long race. Take care of your shit, take care of you, have some patience, and have a good time. Good luck.
I was watching that one, Brian. I was sick for that.
Well, thank you, race director.
Mayday, I have PTSD from that start because do you guys recall last truck race we had here, I got 4X before even making it 10 feet because the 92 ran over me.
Yeah, that's what Brian's talking about.
I was wrong for a minute.
Oh, hey, Brian, I see you in chat there.
All right, bud. Should they get cleaned up here? Cover to the green.
Gear ended. Nice.
Okay,
yeah, the way this starts is just god-awful.
Go by the door, he's still out there, one car. Bumper. Bumper. Bumper, bumper. Bumper, bumper, clear.
Starts okay, we're still in this.
One thing I like about being behind Lee is I never have to worry about running him over because I know he's always going to brake later than I am.
Sorry, Mark. I didn't expect that huge checkup.
Wait, I'm going to let you go in the straightaway here.
What are you doing that for?
Because I'm about to panic.
I'm with you, buddy.
Door. Bumper clear, clear, clear.
Come on, Mike. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
And I hit the wall.
You broke too late.
Sorry, Dale, I had to check up there.
It's true, Ryan.
You're good, man.
Right on cue.
The leader has just done a 124.43. P8, that was a 125.66.
Go by me.
What
the
fuck? What? Okay, Wayne, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
You get run over?
Potential lap free content?
Fastest lap for Watts, 124.07.
He's right behind me, I didn't see it.
7th position, the lap time was 125.55. It's your best lap in this session.
Four.
Thanks, man.
He's in the grass.
Just heating them up, Dale?
No, I got a damn black flag because I...
Clear 12.
I had to cut the course a little bit to keep from running his trace when he checked up, and then, I don't know, I guess I didn't give the time back quick enough.
Oh, he's had a slowdown.
Yeah, so we come around, I got to dive into the bits, serve it.
Gotcha.
Pitting.
You know, it's about now that it occurs to me I probably should have practiced pitting. Because you know you're getting a green flag stop. I meant to. But it was more fun to jump the Heartburn Hill wall. Or Heartburn Corner, whatever.
Saying hi, Greg.
Thanks, Ian.
You're welcome.
Okay, Wayne. Fuel window opens on lap 9 and close on lap 30.
I'm sure I can get much higher, guys.
I didn't realize it was Lee that was behind him. Yeah, he would have apologized even if it wasn't his fault. Looks like the top four are gone, but fifth is in play.
Go ahead, Dwayne. I'll stay high. You too, Mike.
125.54.
Thanks, dude.
Yep.
Stay high, Fish.
Thanks, man. Sorry.
For what?
It was a bad spot to do that.
No, I saw you. You're good.
Thanks.
No pressure for me, Mike. Go ahead, man.
Hold on to her, Bert.
Yeah, don't let me hold you up here, D.
Was it fast in my qualifying?
Oh, extra pickles on that chicane.
Yes, it was. Fun.
You need a little less cowbell in that area of the track.
Oh yeah.
The tires get killed, buddy. You don't want to go long on tires. Like, you don't want to have a stint where you're long on tires, I don't think. So I hear you. Could pit now. Get away from this. But I'll be... The tires will be screaming at the end.
is now 1.0 seconds.
On road courses, though, that's awesome, a good strategy, because then you don't have to worry about fuel calculation or anything, but... The lefts on this get murdered.
Go ahead, Greg.
There's somebody who's doing it though. Oh, Bates is gone.
Uh-oh, we lost Bates.
Could have some action up here, boys. Dwayne's going for it too. Maybe it is the move.
Jones is now leading. P6.
Greg, I'm ready.
Got it.
Now I am, Mayday.
Dean?
How are you, buddy?
Nah, I'm not sure.
It's good to see you, bud.
Me too.
pressure. Nice job, Bobby. Good job.
P3. We've just done. Just have the water come down the front. That's a new fastest lap for Watts. 124.00.
We drove that.
That's not how to do it.
My just ran a 124. You're gonna have to pick it up, bud.
I could miss both chicanes and still not meet that time.
Team pit in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick to my plan.
The leader, Jones, is pitting.
I think it's the fastest way for me.
Go, buddy. Lap car right there in front of you.
You're in the lead. Last lap was at 125.74.
That's what I want to see.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll stay up here to the right, Rain.
Watch your mirror. To the right, outside. Bumper, bumper, still there. Bumper, clear. Good job, man. Root 'em.
Tires haven't fallen off as much as I was expecting.
I'll stay to the right, Drink.
Thanks, Bert.
Shane, go low.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Okay.
Thanks, Dane.
Gap 2, Watts, behind is now not detected. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 91 Fahrenheit.
Idiot pitting this time.
Thank you.
I'm not trying to hold him up. I'm trying to find a good spot to let him go. I'm gonna stay to the right here, Watts. Oh, I'm gonna hit the wall almost. That was not the best way to do that. All right, I'll go one more.
Slow car up front, guys. Bitters.
My name is Victor, Dean.
I know, I couldn't see, I was blabbling the lot.
Is it though?
Right?
Bastard.
And my spotter told me too, it's freaking cool as shit.
Thanks, Alan.
Oh, Jamie, you took away my rabbit to chase. Good run there, man.
On the inside.
Oh.
Thank you.
You betcha. Good luck.
Calling that a corner cut? Okay.
Sit down, pit.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, wait.
Stop on the sign.
My spotter said it might be Hammond.
I'll stay to the right here, Cage.
Thank you, Mark.
Yeah, you go low.
That's it, you got it.
All right, Mark. Good. Appreciate it.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Go ahead.
Staying high here, Lee.
Yeah, because that's too scary.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
No, that's right. Don't worry about it.
Stay put. I wanted to give you the spot.
Yeah, I knew you were going over. It's when I went to go to the left of you, I just spun myself out.
I feel horrible.
Don't. Not your fault. You gave me lots of room.
Oh, they're tripping over each other to take blame on that one, it sounds like.
Thanks, Hammer.
You betcha.
Alright, don't miss the chicane this time.
Thanks, Ting. Welcome.
Much better.
Well, yeah, we didn't exactly come out in a good spot here, did we?
I feel really bad. I moved to the right to let Lee by, and when he moved to the left to get inside the left side, he spun out.
You're not wrong, Crew Chief. Yeah, I'll be curious to see what happened there.
I mean, there was no contact or anything. It was just maybe I told him too late, or he moved the truck too soon. I'm not really sure.
Thank you, Dino.
Welcome.
Mike, I'm gonna go low here.
Hey, chicken. Right here,
go ahead, bud.
Fish, I'm gonna pit.
Oh,
just
time putting way.
Not your man, no, thank you.
That's never gonna get old, is it?
There's an incident in turn 13. Looks like lane.
A little bit of a rusty chicken.
Sorry, Greg.
No worries.
Only a matter of time before that happened. I was a little miffed he was fighting me as hard as he was, because he was sliding everywhere at one point. Probably doesn't realize I have tires though.
Maybe you go well.
Okay, Wayne, come on.
Stay, yeah, that's focused. Easier said than done, dude.
Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, so but Daniel behind is increasing. It's now 2.9 seconds.
Yeah, I like that one too.
.03 Pitman.
I'm getting out of your guys' way up here. I'm gonna pit. 99, gonna pit.
Cam.
I'll stay to the right here, Cam.
But you can go low. I'm gonna bump it.
K4. Thank you.
It's really the only honest.
You got it, man.
Decent spot to do anything.
I'll stay up high here, Trace.
Thank you.
You got it, man.
Alright, well, we're charging now.
Looks like it's here.
Go low, Shane.
Tick, tick.
Copy.
Thanks, Greg.
Bottom up here, we'll see.
That lap time was 125.38.
I think I have enough time to get there, I just don't know if I'll be able to get by them. Oh shit. Where is he? Jesus.
Right, Wayne.
You're blinking like crazy, dude.
The door. Bumper.
Okay.
Clear. Good job, man. Root him.
Gap two. McDaniel behind us now.
That didn't help.
Thanks.
To go.
Yeah, I lost a shitload that lap because I was dealing with not knowing where the hell Bert was.
I'll stay high up here, Shane.
10-4,
thank you.
Being bold. You wanna see all them tires?
What's that?
You wanna see all those tires?
Where do you want to put them right here, Victor?
Copy. Thanks, man.
I don't know which turn 13 is. Probably the last one.
7th position. The lap time was at 125.90.
Okay, I'll give you the low side and on the oval.
Thank you.
You can go low, Dale.
Thanks, guys.
I just got 3 seconds on Eddie. I wonder what he was dealing with. He's 3.5 that time. And he must not have any tires left. People going in the pit, that's what they're calling an incident.
Thank you, dude.
Yep.
I'll stay to the right, Greg.
Thank you, Bert.
You got it, man.
Sorry, I didn't mean to give you a heart attack.
Hey man, it happens.
This could get really interesting at the end.
Five to go.
Your lap time was 125.78. Lap times are pretty consistent.
I see you, Dale.
Good, Mark.
If you can wait till the oval, that'd be great.
Yeah, no, you're good. I ain't gaining that much. It's all good, man.
Maybe the third time will be the charm.
All right, okay, they're just up there. Uh-oh.
Door clear.
A bit. Nice one.
Thanks, Victor.
Yeah, good stuff there, Cam.
Go, buddy. Lap car right there.
Thank you, dude. You're welcome.
Sixth place. You've just done it. 126.
Like you read my mind.
These guys are for position, okay. Shit, sorry,
bumper.
Victor.
Bumper clear. Good job, man. Root him.
Wayne, come on, mate. Defend your position.
How you take my teammate out?
We're good, buddy.
I thought I was gonna get Greg. I didn't think I was gonna get to you.
Thank you, Dean.
You're welcome.
I had to straighten my shit out before I got on the microphone.
That's low. Dwayne.
Copy, appreciate it.
Something fierce. I guess he didn't lose a spot at least.
Greg, I'm gonna give you the inside here, the left side.
Thank you, Victor.
Well, I guess he did. He lost
yep,
one.
No problem, man.
It was awkward. I didn't want to just sit behind him because I knew how much faster I was. But
Wayne?
What's up?
Right.
Looks like it's Hold on, Jeez, gears have an incident every half a lap, it sounds like.
Very high. Thank you, guys.
White flag. Cam, I'm staying high.
Thank you.
Close.
Stand in front of you, backing out, watch your mirror, backing out.
Good job, bud. Solid race, bud.
Yeah, good race, man.
Ooh, 1-0-0.
Oh, we got it.
Congrats,
Swain on number 100.
Congrats, partner. Bigger accomplishment is beating Watts on a road course. Beating Watts off what?
I did not say off.
I did not use the word off.
I almost ruined it for you.
That was, I'm not gonna lie, that was a little scary. Now that
yeah, it's sorry,
over.
Man.
No, I mean, I saw it from a long time away, but it. You got closer really, really fast.
I should have just drove through the chicane.
No, you did the right thing. You were predictable enough, you know?
All right, cool.
No, no, you're all good. Good job. There's tons of room out here.
Okay, guys, you guys have the car.
Depends on where.
God.
Uh-oh, what'd the magpie do?
Oh, I took out Victor.
Come on. Nah, it was just a racing deal.
We'll determine that.
L7. L7? What the hell is that?
What is that?
I don't know.
That's gotta be a penalization taking out a co-owner.
I think it involves pictures and costumes. I'm not sure.
And costumes?
Wow. Your teammate took you out tonight?
Oh,
yeah, I did, yep.
Wow.
I'm not a quitter.
And my teammate took me out too in the beginning of the race.
Hey, at least I did it on the first lap.
Just keep going.
I know, I'm just messing around. Yeah. All good.
Hell of a job, Watson. Fucking.
How about that shit, Andy? I got a black flag after the finish.
No way.
I swear to God, I went through that chicane just fucking around with you, and it still gave me a fucking black flag. It's fucking crazy.
This is after you, Dale.
Yeah, I was driving a little bit mad at one point there, Victor. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, boy, wasn't it you, man? Good seeing you again.
Yep, good seeing you.
It's fine, man. It's all good. I think it was more of a racing deal than anything. I knew you didn't try to hit me, so.
I'm with you, brother.
No, I last second thought, okay, I'll try and go on the inside, and then I was like, oh, I'm coming a lot faster than I expected to.
I had to come back on a road course and try to knock the rest off.
No,
that was rough.
No real harm done.
You had to get incident points out of that.
Man, I haven't run NASCAR in fucking weeks.
Correct. Yeah, I didn't get anything, so we're good.
Oh, you didn't? I figured you did. I didn't either. It's weird.
Yeah, no, I didn't get any, thankfully, because I ran an absolutely clean race, zero X's, so glad I didn't, but no, we were good.
All right, well, I'm going to look at it and probably shame myself for it. We'll see.
No big deal, but you knew I had to shame you just because you're my friend.
Oh, of course. All right, well,
yeah, that's kind of, I mean, and it wasn't even much of a slip, but you were relatively gentle to me when I was side by side, so appreciate that.
Congrats on the century, Dwayne.
Yeah, good job.
Thanks, effort.
What a great effort.
Yeah, Dwayne, seems like chat seems to think with the 100th win, you're a triple digit again, so you're the 183.
Yeah, can confirm.
Yeah, is that what your chat's saying?
I think that's how it works, yeah.
No qualifying.
Like, I mean, I'm only one vote, so I'm sure I'll get outvoted and it'll pass.
Well, this was the first time I used...
All right, let's see. All right. Oh my goodness. Bang. Oof. Slightly different braking there. Lee does the same thing here, except he steers it into the wall. I keep thinking this is Eric, but no, Alan's the 27 now. Ball. Copeland. Scrapes the wall. Who's this guy? Shane. Is this his first race? Oh! Oh, well that explains where Bates went. Just blast him. Oh. That wasn't very nice. And then who's this? Jamie. He's sliding through turn two, one, something like that. Watts is gonna jump some sausage curbs, get a little squiggly, scrape the wall, nothing there. Victor. Scrapes the wall with a bit of net code. A little scrape of the wall for Copeland. Henry's gonna, oh dear. He gone. He's back around the right way though, at least. Okay, Schrader's gonna, is he gonna get loose here? No, he scrapes the wall a bit. Bert's gonna scrape the wall. Lee is gonna parachute before he takes out Victor. It's okay to break earlier, Lee. It's okay. Okay, here comes Shane. Goes aggressive for the outside, gets the grass, and he's around. And then this is where I tap Greg a little bit, isn't it? Give him a little nudge. And then Jamie is gonna spin it. Ooh, that hurts. Luckily, doesn't take anybody with him. It's not gonna get old either. I don't know why we're seeing. Oh, here's Jamie stuck in the grass. And we got Lee coming through the bus stop. And there's a wall there. And there's another wall, and we're gonna watch him again. Hey, Dale, what's up? Nothing there, I don't think. Clay's coming through the infield, gets on it, taps the wall, nothing. It's a really good entry into that corner, though. Henry can hit the wall. Dean. A little too hard on the brake, smacks the wall. I'm 23 right now. Jamie jumps the sausage curb, catches the wall. Fish. Brakes a little late. Misses the corner. Dwayne's coming behind him, I think. Oh, wow, yeah. Yeah, that could have got ugly. Yeah, he saves it, though. And then Trace is going to scrape the wall here. And then here's where we kill Victor. I mean, it's not good. I need to be a little bit slower. And I need to be a little bit lower.
Shame. 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 Shame.
I don't remember having that Shame. One. Do I have that one on there? I don't remember that. I don't. How the hell did I hear it then? Oh dear.
He shouldn't have been standing there.
No, he shouldn't have been. I think I when I get the curb here too, it might slide me a bit. I think ultimately, I don't think Victor has any clue I'm coming either. Oh dear. Yeah, I don't think he has any idea that I'm on my way here. Although I don't think I'm making it anyways. No. No, I'm coming way too hot. So like I said, I was expecting to get by Greg. I wasn't expecting to get up to Victor. I didn't think I would get here. I thought, yeah, sure. Honestly, I thought it was a last second decision. I was like, I don't want to sit behind them. I had a run. I was like, if I can get by Greg, get between them, and then get by Victor, then we'll be out of here. I wasn't expecting to get them both in the same corner. Yeah, it's, I mean, I wasn't going to dive it in here on you. I figured I would clear Greg. I didn't think I'd get to you. That's what ultimately happened here. And then, yeah, I've got to be way slower than this. But I can't get on the brake. I mean, I could have stayed on the brakes a little bit longer to make sure I slowed up. I was worried I would slide, though. So this one's me. This one's me. I'd expect a penalty for that. I didn't hold the line. You could even call it a dive bomb. I mean, it is a dive bomb. Let's be clear. Let's be fair. We bang doors a little bit. Yeah, I mean, it could have been worse, but it's still not very good. Well, that's the thing. I actually was thinking, should I SPP? And I was like, I don't know. Yeah, I mean, it's not the most forceful contact in the world, is it? But it's still not very good. Like, look how far I'm coming from. I almost made it work. I just needed to slow down just a hair. Ah. Yeah, that one's me. Victor says he didn't really have any. He couldn't stay much higher. And even if you did, I think I'm hitting you anyways. I don't think I was going to keep it lower. Or I don't think I was. Like, I think I was sliding through. So I'm curious what they do in that one. Oh, Dean. Oh, Greg, no, we don't jump the wall until after the race, buddy. Oh, Alan, ouch. And then we got our win. Okay, for those watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. Next race will be, I think I know this one, Xfinity, I want to say Langley. Langley? I think it's Langley. In Xfinity, which will be wild. If you liked what you saw, hit like. Leave a comment telling me whose fault that one was. I think it's me. But you guys let me know. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. It's free. Do it. We'll see you in the Xfinity at Hickory. Well, it's some short track anyways. Have a good one.